Hers is the story of someone who was left behind. Growing up as part of a system where your life is decided by others, this happened to Rosa Galeva. Rosa is 19 now, 19 and a veteran of the Olympics and of life. When she was only 15, she helped the Soviet Union win their last medal as a unified team. Rosa had a gymnast she spent every day with, Tatiana Gutsu. No one ever expected much of Rosa Galeva. She was the youngest of a strong, unified team. But she performed so well in the team competition that she was on her way to the all-around. Little Rosa Galeva, she had now qualified for the premier event. Or so it seemed. Tatiana Gutsu. And on that night, when the decision would be made on who would advance to the all-around, Gutsu stepped off the beam. And it suddenly appeared the favorite was finished. Rosa received the kiss of victory. Gutsu was comforted. Rosa now had her chance in the all-around, but then she was pulled out with a knee injury, an injury she did not have.
Of course, I was very upset that Gutsu got to perform. But what could I do? And it wasn't my decision, it was the decision of head coach. I couldn't do anything about it.
We even don't know what was happening. It was not easy for me to take her finale. But I made this decision because she was not psychologically ready to do that. It was very difficult for me because I was asked to bring home medals.
Galeva was a victim of the Soviet system. Medals meant honor. What was fair was not even discussed. The unified coaches even considered taking Svetlana Boginskaya out of the all-around, but she was too famous, and they were worried of a scandal. So the sacrificial lamb was 15-year-old Rosa Galeva. And if winning is everything, then the coaches were right. Tatiana Gutsu won the all-around gold medal, but not without a price.
I know maybe she feel pain. I know. We kind of didn't talk. I mean, she didn't want to talk with me, you know, because I understand her feeling, how she feeling. I understand, but it's not my fault.
Today, Rosa is looking for a chance that was once taken from her. This time in the hands of head coach Leonid Arkayev. And in a world where her life will always be decided by others, she knows in her heart the decision this time will be the right one.